Stephen Flynn.
Thank you, Madam Deputy Speaker. They remove our businesses from a single market of 500 million people. They remove our collective right to live, work and travel across the European Union. They're delivering the slowest economic growth in the entire G20, aside from Russia, of course. And what do we get in return? We get an interactive dashboard and potentially more powerful vacuum cleaners. He makes a compelling case for Scotland to choose a different path, does he not?
Here, here.